reaching new heights, illegally climbing buildings, dangerously scaling cranes. It's called rooftopping.
Known as rooftoppers, their videos are exploding in popularity across the internet.
But there is a cost.
Over 20 urban explorers worldwide have plunged to their untimely demises.
Dozens of young Russians have died, and hundreds more have been injured.
Others are being celebrated for pushing the genre towards high art.
Russian creator Angela Nikolaou became a viral phenomenon when she burst on the scene as the first woman of rooftopping.